To make it right, this song is to you.